guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hope you guys are doing good. So today's video is gonna be a bit interesting and it's a special video. So I'm gonna read out all that comments you gave me for the video, horrible situation I have gone through when I was surrounded by the racist people. So I wanna make this video because I felt it interesting because it's a kind of proof to that video what I made last time, that's horrible situation, yeah. So I'm gonna read out all that comment. So before that, another special person is going to join me, and that's none other than...
Hello everyone, and it is me, Arya's father, and I know there are so many fans for me out there who commented, yeah, your father super and all. Yeah, I am super, yeah, I'm very, very, very nice. Okay, now we'll start. Okay, so just let's start the video. Do you have biscuits? No, no. First video and then biscuits. Okay? Okay, so let me read the comments which you guys give, and thank you all for giving me such beautiful comments on this video. Horrible situation I have gone through and I was surrounded by racists. Because these are the proofs, okay? It's an evidence to my video called Horrible Situations. So the first comment is from Mohammed Jabir, okay, he have commented, such an emotional video, super, we are all getting all kind of videos in one single channel, okay, thank you so much, and it's an experience, okay, it doesn't contain so many other topics, it's just having things which I face. Thank you so much, Jabir, I hope that you are also my fan. Yep. And the next comment is from Tharun. Okay, the piano keys are black and white, but they sound like a million of colors in your mind. Okay, you're growing into consciousness, and my wish for you is that you feel no need to constrict yourself to make other people comfortable. Okay, thank you so much for this wonderful comment, and but there are some more other people who doesn't know these things. Thank you so much, Tarun, for your wonderful comment. And there are some stupid racist people who don't understand this kind of comments. Okay, Dad, stop. Okay? I'll not tell. And the next comment is from Aksa Matthew. Okay, she says, good work. It's time for the world to respect everyone equally. Because we all are born and will die in the same way. Yes, you're true. Okay, thank you so much. That was a wonderful comment again. Thank you, but... Hey, this comment is interesting, okay? It's from Anil Kumar Prajapati. He's one of my classmates, okay? And that's also a proof. He says, yes, sister, you're correct. A black girl of my class have struggled a lot. Even I know when I was new in school, some of them teased me on my first day when I was sitting beside a black girl. And from that day, some of them even teased me being seated with that girl. By seeing this, the girl told me about what she had faced from past 2 years. And I felt sorry for her. Only I could do is to avoid their talk. I can feel that, sister. In whole class, only 2 or 3 girls would support her. What made that girl different was that she was very talented. Okay, thank you so much. But because of racism, she was never given an opportunity. See, this is proof, okay? But today that girl has opportunity to show her talent to the world. Yeah, and the last one is the best comment ever, okay? Never underestimate anyone. Sorry for this long comment. I have written what I felt. That girl have faced many problems. Okay, thank you so much. I thank you once again because this one was, you know, a thoughtful thing what everybody require. Okay, wait. She didn't tell, okay? She didn't tell you that these people put her not because only she is black. She put her down because of her religion. Because all are different religion and my daughter is different religion. That is why they're putting her down. You know, I'm very sincere person. I'm very sincere man, okay? Yeah? And I don't differentiate people like stupid people, racist class. What that kind of? Okay, what that kind of? Some 4 people from your karate group, something, your classmate, do you know? Okay, there's such nonsense people. Okay, one thing I'll ask you, how many dads you have? Okay, fine, leave. Okay, which time your dad and mom making you? They could have went for second show. Your dad could have went for second show so that you wouldn't have been born, so that they won't give birth to a racist, stupid racist people. Okay, Dad, now stop. Control, okay? Oh, the next come. This one I'll read, okay? I'll read this one. This one also very interesting. Okay, let's see. And this comment is from Food Technology. Okay, I am your classmate. You know this guy? From school. Okay, yeah, I support you, Arya. Okay, thank you. It's true, whenever I sat beside you, our classmates started teasing me also. I feel your pain. And even the last day when you left our school, when you gave us those 5-star chocolate, some of them threw it to the dustbin. Because some nonsense people doesn't know the value of food. Only know is what they do is load, unload. Like, load and unload. That's all. What is what they know. Okay. And some of them threw it to the dustbin and some gave it to me. To some other. I feel so bad. Okay, you feel so bad for you that day. I would truly hesitate to call my friend black. What with color? We give all the same. Now I have friends of all different color, religion, race, different place, northeast, south, South Indian, etc. Even now I see the Northeast people getting discriminated, not because of their color, but because of the way they look. They call them Chinese. Okay. They say, get out of our country, such sort of things. I feel sad when they get discriminated. All are humans, right? 99.9% of the human body is same. I thought you gave 99.9% ketano. Okay, fine. Okay, that 0.9% difference makes this bloody discriminations. We should leave all this nonsense and strive to become a better human and to do good to our society. Yeah, every race is people. You need to know this, okay? Don't just learn to put down people. If your caste makes difference, that doesn't mean like you are so good. Okay, what do you think? What do you think yourself? You ruling the class? Okay, you try to do different things. You try to become leader and then open your eyes, close your eyes, do meditation. But people will understand only when you lose people in life. Still now, they're losing so many people in life, not understanding. Still calling black, that girl like that, this girl like that. That's why I'm asking how many dad, mother you have. Okay, Dad, stop. You're not supposed to tell the names or specify anybody in this video, okay? Okay, I just told what I felt. It's my pain, okay? And sorry for not mentioning it's also a Father's Day special video. I'm sorry. Achoo. So if you like it, please give it a thumbs up, and if you are not subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button. And if you want to share anything with me, you can just comment it below. See you the next week. Bye.